On behalf of my wife, Joanne, my son, Scott, and his family, and my council assistant, Tracy, and myself, I would like to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. These holidays are a great time for families to come together and enjoy each other. Certainly the young kids love those presents on Christmas Day. But with that said, everyone, please have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.